be joined by a local rival to George Sampson's great dancing crowd. It's Henry on time of Bolton. A very good morning to you, sir. How are you doing?
Now, mate, we did say that you've got a rival George Sampson's crown because we're not just saying that just to kind of hype you up and just say any old kind of dancer that we've dragged in off the street. You are third in the world, according to the UDA Championship.
Yeah, well, I was entered the World Breakdance Championship in Blackpool at the Winter Gardens, and I thought it was going to be different age, but it was then open, and we had four heats, and I got through, and I got through to the semis, and then lost out to a Dutch guy.
Were they much older than you?
Well, yeah, there was like 17 and upwards, and 16 and 17.
Wow. Tyler, congratulations, mate. That's a fantastic achievement. What do you want to do next?
I want to go on to doing the British.
Yeah.
And do really well in that. And then hopefully next will come first.
Excellent. Well, listen, let's stop talking and let's see you dancing. 10 years old, this little dude. Leave him to it.
We'll see you again tomorrow morning at 6.